Brussels Cathedral in Namirembe was full to capacity during a service to mark 30 years anniversary of the accession of a king to the throne and to honor the memory of the Christian Women's Fellowship founder, Maria Magdalene. The event was attended by a number of dignitaries from Mengo. In attendance was Patrick Luwaga Mugumbule, the Buganda Luchiko Speaker, among others. The service was led by the Dean of the Cathedral, the Very Reverend Father Canon Jonathan Kasauzi Salongo, assisted by the Vicar, Reverend Father Abraham Muyinda Nsubuga, Head of Evangelism, Reverend Father Samuel Muwonge, and other ministers, including musicians. An induction ceremony for the Christian Women's Fellowship was held to mark the memory of Maria Magdalene. While preaching, Reverend Canon Kisauzi first thanked the king for his service for the 30 years on the throne and explained the difference between the king's throne and other positions of power. He congratulated the women who were inducted into the Christian Women's Fellowship. He also condemned the decadent behavior of a society where dignitaries are insulted on social media.
Kinaye abo byebatamanya byonna kworoka tebabimanyi tebamanyi lwaki tukola wetu tebamanyi lwaki tukulembeza kino tebamanyi lwaki tukola lwaki tweyala wansi lwaki tukola kutya abantu byebatamanya nebabivuma nenga tebabimanyi bubona buddo bwabyo.
The Katikkiro's message was read by the Speaker of the Buganda Assembly, Patrick Luwaga Mugumbule, who congratulated the King upon his 30th anniversary and highlighted some of the kingdom's achievements.
Thank God who has kept him alive and given him good health and the things that he has done for Uganda, Buganda and the world at large. Because basically what we celebrate and thank Ronald Muwenda Mutebi, the King, is the way he has looked after his subjects. He has offered schools, which we have mentioned in Rubiri. We have the university in Masaka. We have royal institutes. All these have been put up during his reign.
He urged people to work together to strengthen and support the clans. Story by Ismail Nsubuga for the news.